What's up, everyone? NeoCypher here, getting back to Yu-Gi-Oh! Legacy of the Duelist Link Evolution. This is my second attempt at this. You might be wondering why I'm starting here. It's because I'm starting to think that the series has no story in this game, which is kind of sad, especially for someone who doesn't know anything about VRAINS. But yeah, this is going to be another one of those series where one mistake leads to a lot of problems. I did not pay attention when I was link summoning to where the arrows were on the monster, and it kind of screwed me over. Not a bad opening hand. Call the Haunted, Link Info Flyer, Bottomless Trap Hole. Oh, come on, really? Okay, I don't know, do I have any way of getting around that? I gotta get Decode Talker out. I don't know if I can. Oh. Might buy us a little bit of time here. Okay, so I'm going to get Bitron. Okay, I might as well be able to get around this. We'll find out. Has to be a 2. Maybe any of these. Honeybot's not bad. Let me see this. Let me see if there's any adverse effects here. Monster. Except that. Okay, so there's nothing that's going to screw me upon them being destroyed. I mean, if I can get Honeybot out, I could actually get up to Encode. We'll see how much I regret. I about did it again. I about made the exact same mistake I made last time. Okay, so I think Link Spider would be to play. Yeah, has the arrow pointing down. I can get the Link Info Flyer out. I think this works. So I can now special summon. What card did it want me to activate? Oh. Ooh, I can go to encoder decode. Interesting calculations and monster rooms card points to 1,000 opponents monster higher attack, then you can make the monster unable to be destroyed by that battle. Bash from a battle to damage calculation. Has the card one more point to gain attack equal to. Okay. Or I can go into in or decode talker, which is probably going to be what I'm going to do. And we have the special summon treatment here. So we want to hang on to this. We're going to go to battle. Gets that back. Or gets one back. Go to main two. Set call to haunted. Forgot that was. I guess it's pointing to a monster. So it's going to screw me over drowning mirror force, but I still got bottomless trap. And that can also help me a little bit as well. So still gets that, but that was his normal summon for the turn. What do we got here? Link Slayer. If you control no monsters, you can special summon this card from your hand. Once per turn, you can discard up to 2 cards. And target that many spell traps on the field, destroy them. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. Call it a haunted. I don't wanna do this. Link Spire's not going to help me. In a way, it doesn't really matter. Okay, not bad. That could be a problem now. Alright, go to main phase 2. That's so cyber, yes it is. I'll set this from a hand. And that's all we're gonna do. Okay, he doesn't feel like crashing into me, that's fine. Oh boy. We're just gonna sit bottomless, that's about all we can do. I got nothing that can be activated from the graveyard. Let me think. I don't know. What is the thing here? I can't target warrior monsters for us except that one. He special summoned this. He's already used his normal summon. It's only when this card destroys an opponent's monster by battle. I'm gonna wait. Oh boy, now I might be in trouble. Actually, no, let's wait. I could technically. But I can't now. Is that once per turn? What special normal summon? Boy. That's going to half that. I think it halves it. So I can't be destroyed, I take no battle damage. That helps. Alright, once per turn, you can target one attack position opponent's monster. Changes the defense position if I do. For the rest of the turn, your monsters cannot attack, except to attack that monster. And if your Cyrus monster attacks the defense position, monster inflict piercing damage to it. Ooh. I'm not going to do that. Hang on. Let's turn. Attacks. That monster. If your Cyrus monster attacks, piercing. Okay. We're not going to do that, though. We're going to do this. Go to battle. Hit in. Over, I had to go to Marauding Captain first. Mm-hmm. hard to get out of there. So he's going to get one in his hand. So this might be... I might end up regretting that. Yep, this is... Yep, that's pretty much the end of the duel right there. I think that's literally the end of the duel. Or not. Okay. Well, it's the end of the duel, but not in a different way. Okay, here's the thing. I have to attack him. If I use Cyber's Wizard, I attack one. Oh! I think it's still over. I think I can still do this, because I have to attack Marauding Captain first. I can't use Cyber's Wizard's ability, because it's already in defense. But then after that, one attack and we're done. So basically, let's go to battle. I can't target anything else than this. It should just be this straight up into anything. And we're done. Like I said, think there for me. I forgot that. I thought that one monster's ability when a special summon have my attack. Or maybe it had to be from its other effect. I'll take back and look at the video on that. That's why I thought I was kind of screwed. So we unlock the next campaign duel for Hanoi's Angel. The reverse duel for the three count rings. The Gore deck avatar. The Gouki match deck recipe. The Great Ogre signature card. Gouki Riscorpio. Gouki Twist Cobra. And 1629 victory duel points. We got 100 points for the win, 20 for number of turns, 10 for winning without taking damage. Don't know how that happened. 2 for spells, 6 for traps, 8 for link summons, 6 for highest number of chain links. Which I think ended up being 3, even though 1 didn't resolve. 6 for controlling a monster with high attack, 32 for difference in life points, and 10 for inflicting battle damage only for 200 total points. Alright, so... Yeah, that only took us a couple tries, but yeah, I'm wondering if there's going to be a story at all here, because I don't know who any of these characters are. And it's kind of weird that there was not an update to add a story to this, so... Yeah, I guess we'll find out here eventually. But with that, that's all I've got for this video. Hope you guys are enjoying the project so far. I thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.